Historically, there have always been secret KK Slider songs in Animal Crossing games, but what if I told you that there's a brand new song added in the Animal Crossing New Horizons 1.9.0 update? Well, let's show you all the details. What's happening, everyone? It's Abdallah here, back again with another awesome Animal Crossing New Horizons Tips and Tricks tutorial video. Today's video is showcasing everything you need to know about how to access a brand new song that just was discovered in the 1.9.0 update. Now, this one's awesome. Not only are we going to show you that, but we're going to show you exactly how to access the previous three songs in case you guys didn't know that KK Slider has a little bit of a hidden playlist. So, thanks so much for watching, and of course, thank you so much for hitting that subscribe button. You guys are absolutely amazing. Thanks for taking a look at our tips and tricks tutorials as well. Okay, so let's start this tutorial off by teaching you guys exactly what you need to do in order to get the original three Hazure songs, which are the invalid entry songs. It's super simple. All you have to do is head on over to KK Slider, and if you want to access his secret playlist, you have to just type in any kind of nonsense inside of his text box whenever you're out here looking for a specific song. So if you have KK Slider unlocked by playing through the game naturally, beating the story mode, and then he'll be here on every Saturday. So Saturday, 6 p.m., KK Slider after you've beaten the game. Done. When he goes over here to request which song, you could just literally type in anything, and then by doing so, you'll have access to randomly choosing one of the three Hazure songs. Before we jump into how to get the extra one, I'm going to give you guys a little snippet of what these Hazure songs sound like. So let's listen to those really quick. Those songs are pretty awesome. Let's teach you guys exactly how to access the brand new song in the 1.9.0 update. Super simple. I do have to give shoutouts to Andy's Quarantine for help with this and the discovery. Yeah, so definitely check them out. Links in the description below. But this one's super easy, and it's more along the lines for people who are okay with having a customized approach and moving around their system dates. So some of you guys might not be able to do it if you're playing traditional and you don't want to mess around with that. So anyway, so the first thing that you have to do is make sure that you are on update version 1.9. So click on the plus button right over here on your Animal Crossing game. Click on software update. Click on via the internet. Make sure that you're on 1.9.0. That's super simple. The next thing that you want to do is you're going to need to adjust your system settings to a specific date right over here, which is going to be the month of April, the first day, and then the year is going to be 2023. Anytime after 8 p.m. Or after 6 p.m. after 1800, you're going to be set and ready to go. So that's like very simple. So while you're at it, boom. So click on this right over here. It's so simple. All you have to do is go over to KK Slider here. You want to do some sort of encore or just the first time that you talk to him. It's so easy. Here we go. And you're going to type in one specific thing. And that is going to be, you're going to type in a new code called KK Brewster. Oh, there we go. Yep. Okay. So, KK Brewster, it's as simple as that, and those are the only requirements. Making sure that you're logged in and updated onto your game, and then absolutely going onto the 1st of April on 2023. Once you do that, you'll be able to listen to the song. So here we go. Let's have a seat right next to Rudy, and we should be all set and ready to go. So here we go. Let's get the show started. We're going out. It's going out to Abdallah. It's KK Brewster time. Okay, well, there you go. What did you guys think of the secret songs within Animal Crossing New Horizons? Now, all these tunes are super fun, very familiar. I absolutely love them, man. They are great. So here's what I need you to do, especially on today or next year at this exact same time. Share the video. Okay, there's a little link right over here. There's a little arrow. Click on that share button and send it to every single Animal Crossing fan that you know of, because what we want to do is make sure that everyone knows and appreciates the songs that are not available on air checks, right? They program them into the game, so we might as well shine some light on them. Duh, super easy. Anyway, thanks so much for being here. Thanks for subscribing and thanks for turning on notifications. You guys are great. Thanks for being a part of all the awesome Animal Crossing content. All right, well, we'll see you guys later. Have a great rest of your day. Let me know in the comment section below which of these songs is your absolute favorite, and we'll go from there. Have a good one and stay safe. Take care.